One.
Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back to Winged Wyvern Wednesdays. I'll get used to that eventually. I hope you all are having a great great week so far and are looking forward to the rest of it and or are surviving. today we will be resuming my first ever playthrough of Spyro the Dragon. I'm excited, and as you can't tell, I am fully excited. Excuse me. I hope you all are doing well, and before we get properly started, I just want to quickly remind you all, I have a Patreon. You can help me continue to make content, or help me improve my content, etc., 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 so on and so forth. Sorry, I don't know where that came from. But anyway. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight. You can help me out if you so choose. If not, that's fine. I won't hold it against you. Do I have any announcements? Sorry, I'm rocking out to Spyro music here. God, I can't think of any other announcements. So let's just go ahead and glide right on back into Spyro the Dragon. Wow, we're 23% through. Damn, I didn't expect that far. I have not touched this game except to take the screenshot of this screen for today's announcement posts. My necklace is on backwards. Oh, well, that's fine. Excuse me, sorry. There's not been any grinding for me to do or anything like that. See if I can remember how to play this game. Alright. Glide. Breathe fire. Roll. Okay, that's right. That locks the camera behind me. Roll. Charge. Free look. Right. Okay. I remember how to do this. Lol. Boom. Okay, so we've been in there. Let's see if I can remember where we've been, where we need to go. Actually, I can check my guidebook. We've been in Peacekeepers and Dry Canyon. I believe we're currently in Peacekeepers. Yes. That's Dry Canyon. Been down here. Wait, hold on, let me turn off that damn mini map. Okay, so down here is Ice Cavern. There's Dr. Shemp. Alright, so we did the Dry Canyon, which was back that way. So it seems like this one's the next one to do. Click Town! Flight of the Valkyries. Entering Cliff Town. I already love it here. Okay, there's a chest back there. What happens if I turn my back to you? Nothing? Okay. Alright. And draw! Oh, he's got a sword. Looks like death. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's death. Giant woman! She was a giant woman! To be clear, I don't have, where am I again? Cliff Town, right? Yeah, I don't have anything for Cliff Town. All right. Gnasty Gnork. Oh, there's a gem. Gem. Egg thief. Oh, ow. There we go. All right. Yeah, I see ya. Giant women. Oh, there's a gem over here. Two gems. Failure. Oh, okay. Oh, I bet there's a... There is a... Can't jump up to that, but I can... Not do that. Okay. go in through the door? No? Darn. Okay. Rescue Palvor!
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Alright, fair enough. Idea. This is more or less on. Oh, you're the. Okay, I need a key for that. Right, is there a key? It won't tell me there. Hi, ladies!
Side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
What? I can glide? Oh, I don't know I can do that. No, I shouldn't mock this game. This game is adorable and I love it so much. Like, I love how they actually how when you free them, they're not just like, alright, well, fuck off. Thanks, bye. You know, they actually are helpful. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Fire. There we go. All right, now I need to glide over there. Can I get there from here? No. Yes! All right. Great. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, no. God. That helps quite a bit, actually. All right, now up we go to the wild blue yonder, flying high into the sky. Okay. Roasted that chicken. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. So I found the outer fence. Oh, hi. I want to headbutt you. There we go. These fuckers. It's so fun. Sneak attack, bitch. Oh, sorry, Spyro. I got distracted by my phone. My bad. Let's go. Hi, fellas. All right. All right, now. Rescued Marco. It's me, Marco.
You reached the highest point in Cliff Town. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
I can actually get over here, easy enough. Now, if I do this from here, does it throw me in the same way, or does it always throw me over? Okay, it always throws me over here. All right. There we go. And that should be... Oh, nope, I'm still missing some gems. Here, is there anything I missed in here? No. No, not really, no. Boom, 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 boom How many am I missing? More than a few. About 33, it looks like. Okay. Let's see if I'm missing anything around here. No, no. What down here? No. No. Behind the waterfall?
A dark eco.
No. Under the bridge? No. Turns me home. It's not where we need to go. No. Anything down here? No. Well, what if I just, you know, cowabunga? Alright. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. Now. Let's try that. No, okay.
Right.
Well, what have we here? Ooh, indubitably. Yes. What the fuck? Alright, so that's all the cauldrons lit. Nothing seems to have happened. Thing up here that I'm missing? No. Nar. Hi, lady. Out where they are, or at least some of them. Hi, let's hit this checkpoint. And then... Oh, too soon. There we go. Alright. There we go. One second. Guys. I said pause. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. Sorry, I'm dealing with window troubles. Alright. Alright, back. Alright, so we've done Cliff Town. What's down here? Ice Cavern. No, let's do... No, We'll do the Ice Cavern now. Yo. The way that guy was just standing there like that. Like, that's a vibe, man. Just like a How you doing, Sha? Ow. No. No.
Until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Yep, I've already figured that out, more or less. Alright, just to quickly do a double check, make sure I'm not missing anything back here. Alright, I think we're good. Bye. Crunch. Roasted. Get roasted, brah. Are these gems? Apparently they're just decoration.
Togor.
Spyro, some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave,
armor can make their feet very slippery.
Good to know. Hold on, let me move my phone a bit closer. All right. Time to slip some norks. You know that the only reason they didn't call them orcs is because they didn't want to risk getting sued by the Tolkien estate. At least I'm pretty sure that's why. Like, it's what would make sense. Okay, so this one requires a ring. Not a ring. Key, the other thing. Jesus. Hey, buddy. So there are five of these. There doesn't seem to be an egg to worry about. You know, I love these gems. They look so delicious. Like, they look like they would taste really good in the mouth. You know why that is? They look like that because they remind me of Gushers, the candy. Andor. Good series, Andor.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome.
Oh, I missed. I hesitated. I should have committed and then fallen to my death. Oh, well.
Roasted. Get roasted, brah.
I think I might have to fly from up there. Isn't that where I came from? That might be where I came from. Hold on. All right, pick these up. Hi, buddy. All right, that's as far as I'm gonna go for now. I do want to backtrack a bit, just a titty bit. Oh. Nope. Okay. Okay, I see where I need to be. Oh, oh. Rescued Ragnar.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. ready for what?
Okay, there's the return home button. Okay, how am I doing? I have one more dragon and about 25 more gems. Okay. Oh, there's stuff up there. Okay. I'll need to figure out how to get up there in a moment. First things first. Ha! Fifth dragon. Asher.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Alrighty. So, I am 16, it looks like. Away. can't jump that high, can I? Huh. Well, interesting. Interesting, interesting. I think I know where I need to go. Pardon me. Oh god, nope, that's death. Damn, that's gonna be a pain. That was a wall. Whew, thank you for ensuring I landed safely. Okay, so I started here. Now, if I'm right, I am. Oh, this has clever level design. Oh, this is clever level design. However, I still need 16 gems. All right. Okay, 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 fine. Where might they be hiding? Oh, I bet, I know. Fucking clever game. Oh, I love this game. Okay. Now, I know there's at least two more out there. All right, let's see if I can remember where they are. They were a ways back, if I recall. There it is. 100% complete. Hell fucking yes. Actually, how close we are to the beginning. Could just... I am going to just... Thank you. There we go. All right, that's Ice Cavern done. Next is Dr. Champ. Confronting Dr. Shem. All right, so if I remember correctly, to get the skill point, we need to perfect it. There is one dragon and 300 gems. Okay.
Hey, lady.
Oh, right. Get roasted. Roaster beats. So this is still where I started. Okay. Alrighty. Oh man, my poor Firefly is not doing well. All right, Okay, so I'm gonna have to. Okay. All right. I think I see what I need to do.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
So I have to attack him from behind because of his metal chest plate. Got it. Okay. Hey, lady. All right. Oh, he's literally nude except for his chest plate. Burn them buns. His bacon's a burning. Make that spinny move again. Damn. Right in the crack, man. Ooh. Jump, I bet. All of them, so let's careful. All right, turning home. I need the money rabbits. Come here, fuckers. I have beaten Dr. Shemp. And now I'm dead. Night flight is up there. Okay, we're gonna take a brief break. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. We'll be back in just a second. Don't go anywhere. Alrighty, we are back, and let's continue. You know what? Let's do night flight. Hold on a second. Did I get the... I did not. I have to go fight... I have to. I just have to fight Dr. Shemp again. So I have to perfect him, and I got hit. I got hit. Bum ba da bum 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 ba da bum bum. Hi guys. Alright, so now. Hey buddy. Time to toast your buns again, huh? I knew I could do it. I just forgot that I had to perfect the thing. I knew I could do it, and I knew it wouldn't take long. Alright, now. Oh, that was almost bad. Hi, fella. Yeah, we'll do a flight. Why not? They can be a bit annoying. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I missed one. I need to restart. Yeah. Oh no. I'm seeing the pattern. Okay. I'm seeing the pattern. I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it. I'm learning it. All right, rings first, then chests. All right. That was my fault. All right, so it's chests, arches, rings, and lights. Okay, so we'll do the rings first. The rings take us to the lights. Thank you.
right.
Fuck me. Gonna.
All right, so the arches come back around to the lights. So I think I was right with it. Rings, chests, and arches. Thing. We'll see. We'll see. All right, now. Chest. Chest. I didn't have enough time to fix that. I think I'm on the right path, though. It's just the problem is he has, like, no speed. Alright, let's try it this way. I should have gotten that ring first. Killed time running around, rolling back around. Damn it! God, that is a pain. All right. All right. All the rings. Then a couple of the lights. And then chest. 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 Damn it! Damn it! Chest. Chest. There is no way I have enough time. Nope. Nope. Because the arches, like the rings, have like just enough time to get them to you. Get you to the next one, essentially. You don't actually gain time with them. One, two, one, two, three. Four, five, six, seven. Oh, come on. Okay, because then I go here, then here. Okay. I did fuck it up. I did fuck it up. Okay. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. So yeah, ignore the lights. Ignore the lights. They're, the lights are an evil temptress that must be ignored. Oh, damn. Well, that could have started better. One. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Oh, damn it, wrong button. Oh, God. 3, 4, 5. Damn it. Yeah, that got away from me really quick. Okay, hold on. I have to remember that gliding physics are what's applying here. 1, 2. Oh, that was 3. Damn it. I cannot afford to keep going to backtrack on even once. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So close. Ah, so close. Okay, let me get my controller off the floor. I didn't throw it. It slid off the desk when I took my hand, when I set it down and took my hands off of it. Okay. Yeah. Oh God, I missed. If I could nail that chest section, then I should be fine, because the chest section is where I'm losing all my time. One, two, three. Damn it. 4. Into the drink. Okay. Seven, eight, Yeah, the chests are where I'm losing all my time, because that's where what kills my momentum, too. We just need, like, 2 more seconds. One. I can't land. I can't get knocked out of the sky. I have to stay in the air the whole time. Three, four, five, six, eight. Yeah, let's try this again. Right as I push the button. Oh man, I so had that. Ah! If I'd pushed the button like half a second earlier, I might have gotten that. Oh, that's frustrating. Okay. Try that again. I straight up missed that first chest drastically. Get this all in one. Oh my god, where did all my time go? Seriously. I didn't feel like I was losing time. I don't have time. I can't do this. Especially not if I hit that damn thing. Where did my time go? Like, where the hell did it go? I didn't think I was losing time, but apparently I was. Seriously? I was doing so well! Okay, come on, you got this. I knew I could do it. Yeah. No, I don't want to retry that. I'm good. That was amazing. That was great. That felt good. I feel good. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. All right. Oh. Good feeling gone. Good feeling gone. All right. Now, guidebook. High caves. There's one more, it's in there. I do not recall. Nope. Okay, so that must be all of them. Okay, we've been there.
can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure.
One second.
Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
One second. I need. Oops, sorry, man. I mean to slam into you like that. All right. I just pulled up a thing to check. So in the Peacekeeper's World, there's artisans. Wait, no, we're in Peacekeepers. That's right. In Artisan's World, there's Artisans, Stonehill, Dark Hollow, Town Square, Toasty, and Sunny Flight. Check. In Peacekeepers, which is where we are currently, there's... No, that... Come on, push the right button, fingers. Okay. There's Peacekeeper, Dry Canyon, Cliff Town, Ice Cavern, Dr. Shemp, and Night Flight. Okay. So yeah, we have all of them. We have them all! Alright, on to the next. Hey, my guy. I want to talk.
Hop on, Spyro!
Magic Crafters!
Oh. He bounced off his head?!
Rude. All right. New world, who this? All right. Oh, I love it. It's pretty. It ain't as pretty, isn't it? Or however, I don't know. I need to stop trying to talk. Immediately dies. I hear you, prick. You. Get
Magic Crafters, I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Already on it. Alright, so do I have anything for Magic Crafters? High Caves, Blowhard, Terrace Village, Metalhead, Dreamweavers, no. Okay.
Damn it. There we go. Okay. Get fucked. Rude ass. Alright, so I came there, killed those guys. Alright, let's pick this up. This also takes me up here. Nice. We got Alpine Ridge up here. Keys chest, the chest is for the key. Good to know. Can I get the key? Hi, fellas.
See arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent.
Go ahead.
Nice.
Try it.
Nice. All right. Nope, wrong way.
Vodar.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
I didn't miss much when charging. Good to know. Blow hard.
For recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready.
I'm not.
Would you like to go?
Alright. No hog. He can't. Okay. Ow, bitch. Do I need something that explodes. I'm not sure what. Dang it. Oh, I still have the key, that's good. Can't get up there. Fuck off. Those are some battle mages. Battle wizards. Three out of three dragons, two out of two eggs, and I'm missing 25 coin gems. Do not know. Oh, that was a bad decision. I made a shitty decision. Alright. So, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go ahead and do another flight. Totally am not gonna get annoyed by this. The wrong button. I hit charge instead of burn. Burn, baby, burn. All right, rings first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Damn it, I landed. I landed, and yeah. Oops. Okay, well, I guess I'm doing this. If I had managed to pull that off on that run, I would have been so mad at myself. Oh no, that was bad. If I manage to pull this off, I'm gonna be impressed and horrified at myself. Unlike the last one we did, I'm not exactly seeing the... I'm not seeing the path through the matrix, you know? Let's just follow what's straight in front of us. It puts us right here in front of these rings. Let's do that first. We'll do that first. Maybe the planes are like the lights from last one, where they were more of a distraction. Oh, damn it.
Oh, hard left, or hard right. No, I'm feeling even less in control of that through that path than I did this way. Brad! Okay. Too sharp. Ah. Okay. That one felt, in general, more successful, though. Says and immediately fails. I can do this. Good to see you. Welcome. How are you doing? Try this.
Oh my goodness. Oh Jesus. All right. Nope. Maybe. Not like this.
Yo! Holy shit! I did not think I was gonna get that. Oh man, I didn't realize I only had one arch left. Oh god! Because I had completely lost all train of thought. I'd completely lost all concept of how many I'd done and how many of every... Oh my god. Oh man. Ha. That was... I wish I could say that was skill.
Hello, sir. Let me come over here. Come here. Come here, man. missed. There we go. Alright. Now, I'm still missing 25. Stuff up there, it's hard to tell. No, it doesn't look like there's anything up there. Alright. Just a place for that loser to hide. Alright. Alright.
Excuse me.
Alright, I've been in there because that's where the key was. Cheap? Nope, cheap or dead. Alright. Is there anything back here? No. Okay. Oh, I have an idea. I bet I have to supercharge into it. I bet that's what it is. Because that's the kind of puzzle that this kind of a game would have, I feel like. That was a wall, Spyro. Yes! Alright. Okay. To be clear, guidebook completed. All right. All right. The heart's probably a boss. Was this thing glowing back there? There is something flashing over there. Oh, it's a drop. Yeah. Okay. All righty then. All right. Started over there. Came around here. Up from here. Nothing through here. Alpine Ridge. All right. Anything behind? No? Okay. High caves is one. Blowhard. Ride a druid platform for 10 seconds. Okay. Terrace Village. Okay. So high caves and blowhard. That's not the... Neither of those are this one, so... Entering Alpine Ridge. Oh wait, hold up a second. I totally forgot. I'm no longer playing a Ubisoft game. Hold please. Oop, wrong thing. There we go. No longer playing a Ubisoft game. That hashtag no longer. While it's still true, doesn't need to be there any longer. All right. Oh. Oh, shoot. Hi. Thank you.
Ah, okay.
Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
Okay. All right, where was I? Right. Okay. Ow. You burnt. Have you ever thought that we might be the bad guys? I ask because, like, we're literally going around just killing whatever. Ooh, I like his horns. Also, like, the only reason any of this is happening is because of the fact that, like, some of the dragons got on the TV and fucking insulted the hell out of Nasty Nork. Called him ugly and stupid to his face.
Well, not to his face, but through the TV. Not even to his face. You know? Hoarding wealth, destroying like flocks and flocks of sheep and livelihoods of wizards and shepherds and whatnot.
If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
I have to quickly run out. I have to quickly go and do something. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. We're back. Sorry about that. I just had to go do something in the other part of the house real for a second. One dragon and 11 gems. Oh, I see a guy that I missed. There. See him? Right there? I wonder, can I get up there? Does it want me to get up there? No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, right, there's those. Okay. Now I know where I need to go. Dead. All right. I see where I need to go. All right. We're gonna go here first. Kelvin.
Remember that you look these like blue a Kelvin. Thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry,
I've already gotten
I'll
them
take
all.
Care of them.
All dragons found, eggs found. Just need another 100 or so gems. All right. You had that dragonfly, Spark, or whatever the fuck your name is. There we go. Now. You know, I knew that was gonna happen. And yet, I said, nah, I'll be outside of the explosive radius. Everything. Interesting, interesting. There's another door there. I wonder if there's more in there. No, I bet. No, that's where I came from to get in here. Okay. Right, okay. Came from there. Hi, lady. Okay, we've been down there. Hi, dude. Okay. Interesting. Okay. 49 more.
out of there. Alright. Oh, I never did get over there. Or over there. Okay, I went that way first. Okay. There we go. All right, 500, 4 and 1. All right, that's 100%. Hi, fellas. Fuck off with the fucking wacky stick. Caves. All right. Next. So, I have to burn the hidden painting. Okay. So there's a wizard's war happening right now.
Something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Like that. Like that, moving them like that, yeah. You bitch. Ha!
next. Hello. The return home button. All right. Hey, dragon.
Cedric.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
Okay. Gliding. Gliding is gonna be a thing. Okay. Hi, y'all.
Those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Oh. Excuse me, I had that. Excuse me, good sir, I had that. Alright, 1, 2, 3, and out. Alright. I wonder, can I reach that? Okay. Fine. Now how do I get out of here? Do I just die? Is that what I do? Guess. Yeah, sure. Oh, they'll pick me up. Okay. Hi, ladies. Thank you. Thank you for the lift. I appreciate it. Oh, right. I remember what I was going to do. I was going to do... Hi, ladies. How am I doing? Let me check my... I have one more egg to find, and 200 gems still. Fuck, okay. Alright. Oh, 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 oh. I ran right past the... My supercharge makes me invulnerable. Here we go. Maybe it's a good thing that the queen isn't here today. She's not much of a spider fan. Well, they seem to be dead now, so... So they are metal, and I am no longer invulnerable. Okay. So I do need to come back here. Okay.
Gave him a little smoochy smooch.
Aww. Alright, damn, we are still lacking a bit. Ah, there. Okay, fine, give me a smooch. Tell me not to ship it. Doing on 50 more. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh. All right. Now if I come this way. Hello, off-frame Tinkerbell. Works. Alright. Ah! Okay. There's a cave over there I need to get to. Hey, ladies. Cave over there, land over there. Okay. Oh, that's a wall. Alright. Okay. This just takes me back here. Dang it. Thank you for the catch. Yay! Oh, I forgot. I forgot one of the key things you need to remember when doing that. Jump. Oh, I should have glided. Okay, so I need to jump and then at the apex glide. Okay. Alright, I got it. I see the code. I beat him, but I'll take it. All right. Now, I need to find the hidden painting. Or what was it? The hidden... Burn hidden painting, yeah. All right. How hidden do we think we're talking? Like through, like Dark Souls levels hidden, where it's through a fake wall? Oh, I missed. Oops. Oopsie doodle. Alright. This looks like the perfect room for a hidden painting. But apparently not, because I'm not seeing anything that says, hey, check this out, this might be a hidden painting here. I think I found it. Okay. Fine. Alright, I'll have to come back. I know how to get to it, though.
Hi, guys. You mind carrying me to the thingy? It'd be great.
Oh, he's got like a little Spyro shell on his... Oh, that's cool.
Ow.
That's it. Yeah, bitch. All right, now. Guidebook. Yep. All right, let's get to that. return home button, which is in there, I believe. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Now, it is almost 10 o'clock. Which means, sadly, we must bid adieu soon. Crystal Flight, we've already done. Wizard Peak. Now that one I know we haven't done, so. That is where we'll call it for the night. Thank you all for tuning in and hanging out. Thank you all for joining me as we continue our way through this game. I'm still very much enjoying it, and I'm still very much looking forward to continuing with it as we go. And I got nothing else really. You should absolutely check out these amazing people I've listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, that is now across my face. You will see links. If you go there, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, all the things. And including my Patreon, where you can support me directly if you so choose. If not, that's okay. I won't hold it against you. Anyway, tomorrow's Thursday. We take Thursdays off. I'll be back on Friday with more. What am I playing on Friday? Gotham Knights. And so, until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.